What? When you actually take me down, I was just to roll onto your arm.
Beautiful.
Look at the arms. Track four. No. Yeah, pull it in and it hits you.
Okay, so hit base. Now you're almost here. Yes, good.
Hard to open this.
Ooh, my. I'm standing, playing him back and grabbing the ankle.
That way, harder for you to move around, okay? This stays to the outside, or wraps.
You want to grab it to the leg?
Okay. This gives you like a pull. This is Delahiva here. This gives you a push. But you always have to have a pull, or you always have to have a push. So if I remove this, this has to come up to keep me away. You see? Yes. But if I let go of this, and this comes back, this can wrap. And now I'm like this. Yes. See how this controls me a lot? Now. This hand, foot comes up, so double feet on the hips, just like push. Just push.
That's <sweet. laughs> You give me that pass. Tried to lift.
Track and roll, so pull that under. Hold this tight with the hips along.
What is the other one? What can I see by the easy to pull there?
I'm trying to go for arms down like this.
Okay.
Should I hang my ankles on this side or this side?
you want it locked behind this knee.
Okay.
So use your right hand to grab your arm. Only inside grip, reach inside your thigh.
Okay.
And grab your
shirt. One arm jamming, I think, if you want.
Right where my hand is.
Just
put the right hand right there. Now follow that path.
I got an arm from the bed too.
Your right hand, don't leave like this. That's it, yeah, now. Kinda, you know. But don't lift your hip. So two ways to finish a triangle. You pull the head down and lift your hip. Good. Or just crunch and squeeze. Yes.
Pulling the head down and lifting the hips creates a windpipe choke. You always get a little bit of blood, but when you have a full triangle and you're not using your hands, just crunching, squeezing. Open tight jar jelly here. As you extend away,
go ahead, lock the triangle. As you extend up, and you don't pull my head,
you allow me to posture.
Okay.
So, you just crunch in, you your hands. I don't know how that tap sucks.
Good.